Welcome to episode 3. First thing, for anyone that could not watch episode 2, I remade the video with generic music. So if you click on the link to the upper right of the screen, you can watch that one. Thing number 2, if you want to buy a Nick Adson basketball shirt, which a couple people emailed me about, I have them on sale. You can also click on the link to the upper right of the screen. They're $10 for these shirts. United States only. US only, because I don't really know how to ship international. I don't know how much it costs. Sorry. Anyways, episode 3. Let's do it. All right, so it's like 5:30 p.m. on a Wednesday night. I'm walking through Boston right now on the way to the gym. What I'm going to do today is primarily have a dunk session. I've been stretching. I had the exercise workout on Sunday in episode 2. My legs are feeling pretty good. I'm feeling pretty loose. I think I've lost a few pounds, maybe like 2 or 3 pounds, maybe more. So I'm going to see how I can feel and try to do a couple of dunks. It's going to be extremely crowded, I imagine. So I'm going to have to get creative with the camera placement and get creative with getting my dunks in. But we'll see how it goes. After that, I'll probably do some sort of a workout, maybe do some different stuff than last time, then stretch, and then get out of there. All right, so I'm just gonna do a little commentary. We started to do a 5-on-5 when I got there. So here you see me taking up at the top of the key with a nice little drive and finish. Then here, my man's giving me some space. I take the 3 and miss it. Then here, I float to the corner, get a pretty open 3, and I drill that one. Here's me again on the wing, looking for a pass. My man gets up on me, which I like, because then it allows me to do one of my moves, go by him, and then miss the flip shot. I believe I get my own rebound, and then get fouled right there. Then again, here's me in the wing, similar to last time. I do a step back, leave the jumper short though. Then I'm on the left wing, a little crossover there. And I put it up in the glass. I thought it was a goaltending, but we let it go. Then I drive by and he kind of fouls me. Then this guy fouls me again, so that was a nice little strong take. This is game point, so if you see me, I just screen my man. I flare out, get the ball at the wing, do a little move, step back, deep 3, and then I drilled it for game point, which is pretty epic. So here's the dunks in between games. Got that one. The guy was kind of in the way. And then here is my best one. That one went really well. Surprising how high I got, and then that one was pretty high too. Then I tried this one. Kind of my technique was screwed up, but then we started playing another game. There you see me with a little, nice little pass. That guy needs to be able to hit a shot. Get a rebound, put back, hustling a little bit. Then you see me on the wing. This guy in the gray shorts covered me, go by him. Strong to the cole, get fouled. But those two dunks I showed you were my best ones. This is the best dunk that I've done so far, the highest I've been. I mean, that was easy. And then this one wasn't bad either.
All right, I actually got a couple really good dunks and I played pretty well, but I was tired. I'm extremely tired. I'm pretty much like exhausted right now. I have no energy, probably from a lack of eating because I've been cutting calories. So I'm gonna cut it for today, and it's gonna be a two-part episode. So I'm gonna pick up probably tomorrow when I come back. So start the next day now.
All right, so here's the deal. A few days have passed. Today is the 25th of December, AKA Christmas. So last night was Christmas Eve, and needless to say, I've been eating my face off and haven't really exercised much at all. So I probably gained a little bit of weight for the last couple days, but whatever. So right now, we're going to try to compensate for that. We're going to go for about a 1.5-mile run right now, and then I'm going to go into my barn and do a house workout with just no equipment and just random shit I can find, and then I'm going to stretch out. So this is an example of a workout you can do when you have no equipment. You have no motivation, you have none of your normal gear. You just have random shit at your house to get a workout in. That's what this is. Let's do it.
This is me thinking at 4:43 a.m., June 6th. Sometimes I wanna say fuck rapping. I need money now, like should I start trapping? If what I write down don't collect this very moment, then I'm on it, no question. The streets, my niggas is well connected. Let's see, do I cop a pound of kush, promethazine, or push some heat? Oxycontin have me laying on soft cotton when I sleep. This is deep, it's the abyss, I'm not just rhyming on the beat. I be in spots, chopping the rocks like Flintstone feet. This is me, frustrated, battling my own evils. Finna saddle up that work across Ohio in a Geo. Or should I sell my music zip to buy a zip hoe one day and flourish to a kilo? Track record of a hustler, rather records on a needle, making music. Clocking fast bank like a shot from Patrick Ewing. My nigga, what you doing on these corners wicked? I thought you had a show, well my nigga, I guess I did it. I'm trying to get this dough and easy money sounds tempting. Especially when your homie's pushing V8 engines. 22 on 26, this Range Rover's rolling up. 354 ounce of fire, hope I got enough. This industry calling my bluff, I need a new solution. Curve serving, no, I might be in your store boosting. 211s with Mac 11s, like fuck hip hop. Don't wanna be pun, don't wanna be big, don't wanna be Pac. Just give me your funds, aka everything that you got.
All right, that completes episode number 3.
What's the name of the movie?
Merry Christmas. See you next time.
What's it called?
Relocating your mama's mama, then expand to the Hoover Dam. Water, germ, contraband, they yearn for the butt neck. Fuck a first versus getting that off in 30 minutes.